twist in the atmosphere. It's located just northwest of Salt Lake City. It's going to move southward tonight. Move work up on tomorrow. That's why we have the red flag going. As I mentioned, the winds are not going to be powerful anywhere between 15 and 35 miles per hour. But that's just
she likes this one
with
toy.
The dry conditions that we have. It's cold outside,
this
too.
Squinchy thing.
Riverside, bundle up tonight. You're boy. 50 degrees
it's tonight. It's on each end.
A little warmer there, about 10 degrees. Cold for our friends in the high desert at 33. And Encino tonight, down to 39. Highs for your Saturday. Another cool day with winds gusting through the past areas. The forecast for winds last night in the Santa Clarita area did not materialize.
I love how she plays by herself.
Santa Ana winds last night. Everything kind of was calm across the area. Good forecast for the Pasadena area.
We just came back in from playing toss the toy and retrieve and toss the toy and retrieve and toss the toy and retrieve.
Mostly sunny skies. Those will be canyons at 35. And the same deal on Sunday.
She really likes these squishy ones. She goes between the three of them. What, Ivy?
One funny thing was a lot of people would come into our restaurants to charge their cell phones. There's nothing to do, no Xbox, no TV, no computer. So yeah, we're free.